third new key. I got the time in to get to you.
I don't know if she's still around. She simply doesn't like football. I don't think she ever watched the game.
Right.
Yeah.
Can you zoom in from here?
It's not the best, but when you don't have the stands, it's difficult to find a position. It's better than nothing. Let's put it that way.
Yeah.
We should be playing much better than this, because the boys just have to be a bit more physical. This team could not really follow, and they are not better nor worse than the last week's team.
Yeah,
pretty right. Similar. We scored so many there. We should be scoring here as well.
Yeah, sure.
Too nervous up front. No reason. Just score the goal. That was the crossbar.
Oh, that's against the crossbar, right?
Yeah, it was. It's a good save first from the corner, very good save.
Peng and Yuki, is it?
Chris first, then Peng, then Yuki.
I got it. I couldn't see that.
What do you mean?
Oh, I had
there was a crossbar and a post. You hit it all. you just have to be a bit more physical with this team. You can, because you can outrun them and you can out wrestle them. At times you've been asleep. Some of the boys. Just go for it.
Is there anyone?
Thank you.
stop. Sorry? Yeah, that would be good.
At least I can follow this. It's not gonna be a great video.
John, am I coming out in like 20 minutes?
Hmm?
Am I coming out in like 20 minutes?
Shorter if you like.
It's okay. I'm going to eat a minute and I'm on the bench.
Yep,
I'm
going to
know yourself.
Yep, yep.
It's actually very nice when you have two subs, that's ideal.
Yeah.
When you have three, it's not bad. When you have more, it becomes a serious technical problem.
Two or three is good. Yeah.
Two or three is excellent. Because then you can tell them all, give it all, run, you know, and then they get tired. Then you use relief subbing, because what happens then is they get tired and you tell them, run, give it all on the field, take a 5 minute break, 10 minute break, and they all feel happy.
Yeah.
When you have 15 or 16 players, oh.
Yeah, it's hard.
So
hot day? Well, 15 players is good. They can all come off opportunities.
I'd like to know what the free kick count is. It must be about 10 to 1.
No, I don't know.
Is it just something like this?
Sorry, what's the call? What is the call, ref? He didn't, and it's on video. Ref, you're dreaming. It's entirely unfair. It's entirely unfair. It's actually stupid. This is the most ridiculous call made all season. It was totally clean. It was entirely clean.
Before the game started, well before the game started, the ref came up to them and said, "Do not argue with me. I'm the arbitrator."
No, but I'm not on the field. And of course, the bad refs will say exactly that. Because poor refs can't control the game. They know they're making mistakes all the time. They're continuously exposed to players complaining because they're making mistakes all the time. And what they do, they come and tell you that before the game. Because they have no authority. And authority is gained by quality refereeing, not by saying words before the game. Yeah. Look, he's making foul calls all the time. So he's basically any kind of a shoulder challenge, anything, he's calling a foul immediately. Yeah. Anything that looks, he's calling. So it's very hard to actually play a proper game of football. No, but this is terrible. This is a terrible call. He was perfectly clean. He was actually a meter inside when he dropped the ball. And it doesn't matter. When you throw the ball, it can go 5 meters out. And you can, it doesn't really matter. It's not when you hit the ball. It's when you drop it from your hands.
Thank you.
What's that arm, Riff?
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Try to sit down while I've got the chance. Yeah. How you been?
Oh, you're not. What's up?
Down. Yeah.